Thank you. Tonight is our welcome soiree for our three new students. Ladies, please be sure to celebrate responsibly. That is the Wordsworth... Okay, commence the feast.
Liliana, you have crumbs on your mouth. Here, let me wipe them off.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ma. Thank you.
You're welcome. Aren't you polite?
My! I also have crumbs. Wipe them, please.
Wipe them yourself. So uncivilized.
Oh, come on!
Such an exciting evening. Do you normally gather for meals like this?
Yeah, we always eat together. But we're only allowed to be this loud for welcome soirees, though.
Splendid! How wonderful for me that I may dine with all of you this evening.
Liliana, do you want more stew? There's bread, too.
Thank you.
It's your welcome soiree. Don't thank me.
Mai, you never pay attention to me!
Oh, sorry.
I've been meaning to tell you, your hair color is quite lovely. What country are you from?
I was born in Japan. Do you know where that is?
Yes! A mystical country in the Orient. Do you plan to return someday?
So curious about me.
I simply wish to know more about you, Mai. For example, tell me your wildest dream.
My dream is to...
Mai's wildest dream is to become my wife!
Really?
She's joking. Liliana, don't listen to a word that comes out of Roddy's mouth.
You're cute when you blush.
I'm not blushing. Jeez. Anyway, how about you, Liliana? What's your dream?
That's easy. I wish to be... an exorcist.
An exorcist?
My father was an exorcist. My father's profession was stressful on my mother. In order to avoid upsetting him, she was extremely strict on me. Even after my father died, my mother was unflinching. In fact, she only worsened when he died. It seemed her mind had left her long before. If my father had never become possessed, none of that would have happened. It's all the work of a demon.
Which explains why you want to be an exorcist.
Indeed. One day, I hope to rid the whole world of monsters. I wish to serve the church.
Hey, Roddy. Tell me more about this El Strain business.
El Strain is the religion at the heart of Wordsworth. It's followed by Headmistress Midra and all of the maids. They say this town is right under God's watchful eye.
I see. Do they follow any sort of doctrine?
The El Strain faithful believe it protects their bonds with their loved ones for eternity. It's beautiful, don't you think?
Sure.
El Strain. I am unfamiliar with that faith.
It's okay, Liliana. I'm sure your faith is important, too. Both of us can believe in different gods. Respecting that is what's important.
Right. Different religions or not, if we learn to accept one another, we can accomplish anything.
Exactly. pleasure chatting with you, Liliana.
Liliana, to your future as an exorcist.
Cheers!
Rest a moment.
How red fine are you? Will this be okay? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Will this thank you very much? Will this be a thank you very much? Welcome.
I'll accept the mission.
For a customer in a place like this. I will see you again.
Let's head out. I'll use this. How is it? Save point. A save point. Treasure box. I'll take this. I think you You'll make it, Roddy. There's a PC here. I'll examine this. Hey, a treasure box. Treasure box. We've got behind them.
I'll do my best. Go!
Something's here. There's a PC here. Whew. Something's here. I think you'll make it, Roddy.
Jump!
I think you'll make it, Roddy.
Oh, a save point. Let's rest a moment.
Welcome. How rare for a customer. I have good items. Will this be? Thank you very much. Welcome. I will see you again.
Let's head out. Oh, a save point. A save point. Here I go. Let's go.
MIA. Wait for me. I'll find you soon.
Lenora! Stronger!
Something's coming.
Thank you. do it when it comes to...
Yes! I've gotten better!
Rest a moment.
How rare for a customer in a place like this. How rare for a customer in a place like this. Buying, are you? Will this be okay? Thank you very much. Will this be... Thank you. Please, do be careful.
Let's head out. Oh, a save point.
Go!
Something's here.